On the road, the Rockets play well, and then game six will haunt Chris Paul. And the Clippers all summer long, up 19 with 2.5 to go in the third. Once again, they call it quits.